So we've got the ceremonial puck drop. Yeah, the charity jerseys this evening are for Dundee Bairns, the charity for local children. So hopefully those shirts make some nice money as well in the auction. It's a good cause. Parker will take the face-off as well, moves in close. Well, tries across the doorstep and there it is. It's the opener for the Stars. Parker does all the hard work from the face-off, picks up his own rebound I think as well, just knocks it into the blue paint, and on the doorstep Tom's Ruckus opens the scoring for the Stars. Dundee 1, Belfast 0.
Yeah, let's watch back Tom's Ruckus' fourth goal of the season, and as you say, a lot of good work here from Ian Parker. He moves that puck around, gets it into the right spot, and a nice little bit of work there from Tom's Ruckus before he slots in the back of the net for the home side to take a 1-0 lead with 18-16 left of the first period. Well, let's see what the Stars can do. The fans are up and excited on this one with Felix Songe.
Songe just dropped this in nicely for Barriga. Barriga goes through the legs, but Jackson Whistle was wise to that one. Pass across the blue line has gone too far. Giants are reorganised. Oh, no offside call. Svensson, oh, it's gone in. It's gone through the goaltender. Thor Svensson had made the save there. And that is the equaliser for the Belfast Giants. With 2:39 left in the first period, Dundee 1, Belfast 1. Let's have a look at this one here. Just comes in close and flicks it. It's just sneaked in. And Will Cullen on the score sheet for Belfast. Goal number 11 of the season for him.
Well, Will says, Jeezy peeps, man.
Aye.
And Linnea Rutherford says, think Belfast are sweating the drink out from last night.
Scored! Sorry, Steve. I'm going to interrupt you there. It's Philip Sonch. Sends it across the crease, and Elijah Barriga's on the other side to knock it home. This is what happens when you kneel down to read the tweets and you can't see what's going on.
That's exactly it. But, well, some editing for Wayne to do on that
short-handed
one.
Short-handed goal for the Stars.
But, well, Elijah Barriga, he's had a few chances this evening already. He puts it in the net without me actually watching it, but I can see it back. It's nice, and Elijah Barriga with goal number 24 of the season for him. Dave, I don't know how Wayne's editing that out. He's going to have to do some magic with that.
Out for Ingalls, and Ingalls breaks the stick trying to play that one in. Svensson, extremely quick reactions, and a good pass up as well. And Sonch will chase that one down to the corner. Sonch pops it out for Barriga. Barriga, nice work for Dow. Dow with a shot, and Dow with a goal. 2:08 left in the second period. And a good move from the Dundee Stars. Take a two-goal lead in this one. Dundee 3, Belfast 1. Dryden Dow, goal number 6 of the season. Let's have a look at this. It's Dow. There he is. A lot of space, and really difficult job for the goaltender at that point. All the way back, Cooper in a mad forward position here, and he finds him with the pass as well. Cooper, a lot of space for Cooper. Blocked by Leedsman, chance on the backhand. Oh, and it's gone through the legs of Gilbert. Couldn't get the shot away. And here come the Stars. Leedsman with a long range pass is good. And across the line. Sending him pass for Folk. Oh, and it's across the line. It's trickled across the line. 16 seconds left in the second period. Dixon's not happy, but that has trickled through across the line. And the Stars have scored again. Let's have a look at this. I've no idea who it was. It's Folk. Carter Folk, I think. He doesn't know much about it, I think. They'll take it anyway. So 10 seconds left in this period then. Fraser does well in the corner. Out for Parker. Parker for Ruckus. Ruckus continues into the corner. Parker. No way through for him. Ruckus will pick up the loose one though. Out for Fraser. Fraser fired down and scores! Fraser from the point goes all the way through. And the biggest screen in the world is Ian Parker. Dixon with no chance. Dundee 5, Belfast 1.
Yeah, lovely goal from Cole Fraser. It is his second goal of the season for the third goal of the season for the Stars. How dare I take one off him, Dave? And it's a nice bit of work as well. Look at that, through everybody. Yeah. And into the back of the net. Well, Dundee Stars lead at 5-1 with 18:05 left. Let us know your thoughts on the game. Hashtag Dundee Stars Live.
Quick pass up for Eriksen. Across the line for Belfast. Drops this one in. And Leesman shuts the door on that one. Sonch was fortunate there. Takes it across the line. Offloads for Reinhardt. Reinhardt pushing across for Barriga. And Barriga scores. The first line strikes again for the Stars. Sonch to Barriga. Barriga knocks it across the line. Dundee 6, Belfast 1.
Well, Elijah Barriga with his second goal of the evening and goal number 25 of the season. And another one to add to the scoreline here this evening for the Dundee Stars. I'm sure that'll keep our home support very happy this evening. And a slick look there as he finished that.
Over the top, bounces down nicely. Chance, Svensson shuts the door. Superb from Anton Svensson. Sonch. It's offside there, no call. Doesn't matter. Gilbert, flick one in. High. Oh, Cooper, good spot here. Johnson across the line. It's tipped in, I think, by Gilbert. But Cullen did the hard work. The Giants pull a goal back. 9:31 left in this game. Dundee 6, Belfast 2. Check this on the replay.
Yeah, goal 8 of the season for the Belfast Giants, number 67. He was waiting in position. And, yeah, look at that. Into the net. He saw the vision. And it is Dundee Stars 6, Belfast Giants 3.
This is a mistake on the point from Verrier. In comes Eriksen. Eriksen shoots one, hits the frame of the goal and it's way past. And Folk will take this away. Quick play up the left-hand side. Cross for Soke, shoots and scores. And an immediate reply from the Stars. 9:02 left in this game now. Dundee 7, Belfast 2.
Well, indeed, immediate reply from the Dundee Stars through Ben Soke. 23rd goal of the season for him. And the Stars fans absolutely loving it, that's for sure. Well, Dave, Jordan Wilson says him and the wife are both very happy in the living room and they're buying us pints at the playoffs. We'll not refuse a free drink. You only need to buy me and Dave cans of Coke as well.
Yeah.
So, I mean,
cheap round.
That's a cheap round for you. Sheila and Margaret says Stars fans going home with a smile on their faces tonight. About time. Think you lads should send some Freddos across for our guys. We'll bring them to the playoff weekend. Don't
yep.
you worry.
Soke for Eriksson. Eriksson across the line, drops it back in for Soke. Soke pulls it back. Ah, no way through for him that time. Still going Soke. Here shoots and scores. What a finish that is from Ben Soke. For his second of the evening. With 6 minutes to go in this game. Dundee 8, Belfast 2.
Well, that is goal number 24 of the season for Ben Soke. And the home fans again up off their seats and loving that one. There's no better way for the team to send the home fans away this evening than this. It's the only thing they could do, and they've certainly delivered on it for them. It's incredible to think Ben Soke, he's one we don't talk about that much, but 24 goals, the same amount of goals, you know, as Philippe Sorange, actually, this season. Absolutely mad, isn't it? Get him a contract with the Freddos as well, Dave.
Yeah.
See if he'll take it.
So 3:54 left in this game. Cullen on the blue line. And down low for Foley. Gets away from him, wins it back though. McLeod makes himself available. McLeod back in for Foley. Foley runs into numbers on the boards. Picked up by Dow for the Stars. Sends it clear and across the line. Drop this back for McBean. McBean shoots and it's wide of the target. Here's Eriksson. Eriksson in down low. Oh, trying to jam a home and it's across the line. McBean scores for the Stars with 3:14 left in this game. Jonathan McBean with his first score of the season for the Stars. It's been coming all night, to be fair. And his teammates and his fans are over the moon with that one. Dundee 9, Belfast 2. He's done that a couple of times this evening. This time it pays off. Sign him up. We want 10 chants. I mean, been doing this webcast for a long time. Never heard that before. And I will never hear it again, I'm pretty sure. Still 2:37 to go. Is there room on the scoreboard for double figures? I'll keep this in. Aure flicks one in. Good save. Svensson. Puck is still loose. Time is running out on this game. And the buzzer will sound. A massive scoreline for the Stars over the Belfast Giants. 9-2 final score. And what a way to send the Stars fans home on the last game of the Viaplay Elite League season.
Final score here this evening, Belfast Giants 2, Trade Park Dundee Stars 9! Well, Jeff, we spoke at the end of that second period and you said the only thing you could do tonight was win, regardless of what had went on last night. And you did so, and you did so in style in front of a huge home fan base this evening who are applauding you off in big numbers.
Yeah, no, obviously our season hasn't gone how we liked, and certainly our home performances haven't gone how we liked. So we wanted to come in and give them some things to cheer about. Obviously, they had 9 goals. Johnny McBean there with a nice goal at the end. So it's good for everybody to finish this way. Like I said, things didn't go how we wanted this year, but nice for everybody to get some smiles and some cheers in here in the last game of the season.
Yeah, and a number of different goal scorers, as you said, even McBean there on the score. That'll be a icing on the cake, I suppose, for you at this time, given the circumstances.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we're getting him out a lot at the end. Was getting Benny Brown out a lot. Was hoping he was going to be able to put one in the back of the net. Got a few good chances. So good for them to get the experience and get out there. And like I said, good for good crowd in here tonight, and everybody got to see some goals and have some excitement.
That's great. Thanks very much.
Cheers. Thank you.
Jeff Mason with Swanee Rink Town for the final time this season. And the handshakes have taken place. I'll get the Man of the Match awards for you for the Belfast Giants. It's Will Cullen, Man of the Match for the visitors. A goal and an assist from him this evening. So the large Belfast Giants travelling support cheer their team off the ice. No one looks too upset about the scoreline, to be fair. And at this point, still some time to go, so you never know, but at this point, it does look like a Giants Glasgow playoff quarter final fixture. It's Jonathan McBean. So scored his first goal of the season in the final game of the season and picks up Man of the Match as well. I really hope we see him back in Stars colours next season.